I got him here.
Look at those ancient towers. I can't wait to climb them.
Imagine the mysteries they must hold.
And all those fancy decorations we can smelt into ingots for new armor.
Focus. Keep your eyes on the sky. You never know when danger might swoop in.
Dragon Isles, adventurers!
This will be the adventure of a lifetime. What have you learned lately? That Frodo dragon looks hungry. Let me know what you find.
Anything for an ally.
Interested in some fine goods?
I suggest we keep moving.
Here to Abyssian said that Rathian will be waiting for us at the embassy atop the hill.
Hopefully it's under attack. I could use a good fight.
Change in the wind? Ride the winds. High mountain stands. Beware the deep places of the earth.
Together, we are high mountain.
Enough, I have a fishing pole. Jeez. A priest does, I'm pretty sure. Well, I don't have to go far for this first quest, huh?
Welcome to the Dragon Isles, adventurers.
I could use your expertise.
What can I do for you? Smooth sailing. Keep the wind in your sails.
Finest goods in the Isles.
Thank you.
You call that a uniform?
Lord Admiral's favor, friend. Safe passage to you. Look always to the sea. Good day to you. Keep the wind in your sails. Ahoy! Smooth sailing. Good day to you. Safe passage to you. What can I do for you?
I have many, many wares.
Welcome to the Dragon Isles, adventurers.
To make your acquaintance, Syndrax. Have you any...
Well met!
Remember, there's magic in discovery.
Luktar! Never stop training!
Together, we'll see our way through this. Best of luck to you.
Welcome to the Dragon Isles.
Yes, I had expected Majordomo Solistra and Rathian to be here by now. But I am honored to be the one to welcome you to the Dragon Isles. On my first real assignment, no less. What good fortune. ready to serve. I'm always here to help. Please, so you two were adversaries before leading this expedition together?
Ayas, the Horde and Alliance have a long history of rivalry. But Tori and I pursue knowledge, not violence.
And adventure! Knowledge is only half the fun!
Incredible! The elements here surge with power!
See a fancier fight with that one.
Our enemies will fall.
What a joy it is to see new signatures in the visitor's log after all these years.
Queen Alexstrasza is far more impressive than any statue you'll find in the Isles. Do you need my help? It was nice to meet you. Ready to serve. We were trained to only use these signal flares if the situation is dire. But I suppose this is a type of emergency. There. Majordomo Solistra will arrive soon.
Does the Majordomo personally respond to every call for help?
Oh, yes. In times of trouble, there is no one Queen Alexstrasza trusts more.
Here they come!
Incredible.
Ah, look who we have here.
We saw the flare and assumed the worst. What is wrong, Cadet Sandrax?
Majordomo, the new arrivals were wondering where you were, and I thought...
I see. There was a reason for our absence. An ancient rival, the Jaradin, have stirred to violence once again. Dragonheart Outpost has already fallen.
It seems our fates are intertwined.
I can help you thrive here, mortal. The Queen's blessings upon you. I will await you. Cadet Sandrax, escort the adventurer to Commander Lethanac outside Dragonheart Outpost. Assist with the evacuation of the Whelplings and wounded.
Yes, Majordomo!
Rathian and I will take to the skies. And keep the Jaradin contained inside Scalecracker Keep.
Do hurry along, champion. After all, we wouldn't want the battle to be over before you even arrive.
Engage only when the Whelplings and wounded are secure. The rest of the visitors must remain here until it is safe to leave the embassy.
Ah, oh, I'm gonna miss all the fun.
There's plenty to study here before we move on, Toddy.
We each have a duty before us. By wing or by talent, see it done.
Oh, do you need my help? Please enjoy your time here. I'm always here to help.
We'll launch expeditions to every corner of these isles as soon as it's safe to do so.
Oh, where's the fun in being safe?
Welcome to the Dragon Isles. We'll move swiftly. Dragonheart Outpost isn't far. According to legend, the Jaradin are the dragon's most formidable rivals. They were ruthless and powerful, killing countless dragons in ancient times. When the dragons left and the land went dormant, so too did the Jaradin slumber. But now, the land itself reawakens with glorious life. May we never tire of its beauty. We Dragonids have stayed vigilant as we safeguarded the Oath Stones, symbols of the Dragonflight's power. The return of the Jaradin will test us to the limit. May we prove worthy of the challenge. Commander Lethanac, Cadet Sandrax and ally reporting on the Majordomo's orders.
Anything to report? For the Lifebinder, dismissed. Protect your allies. Report back. I am trusting you with the lives of my brethren.
I'll be back. I was only gonna be on for a few. And then I'm gonna get food and I'm gonna be back later.